How do we know if a species is extinct?
The International Union for Conservation of Nature classifies extinction in two ways.
The first is extinct in the wild. This is when an animal no longer exists in its natural range and is only found in captivity or far away from where it once was.
For a species to be considered completely extinct, there has to be several failed surveys and no doubt in our minds that the last individual of that species is dead.
Let's flip this rock. Nothing.